shit! Loser! Too slow, Granddad!
You better keep on running, asshole!
Give me something to eat.
Olay.
Damn, you stepped on my shine. Yo, why you all up on me?
I'm bigger and tougher than you.
Yo, what's up?
Hey, you want a beating? Hey, don't push me, punk.
Move it or lose it.
I'm gonna yoke you up, son.
You looking for trouble, pal?
Over here, tough guy.
You won't let me see them all.
I need something to eat.
A greasy shaft. Just for you, sir.
Thank you.
What kind of incompetent fool are you? Fool! 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 Tommy!
What, Ricardo?
These idiots, they're always trying to screw you. That's the problem with this business. What do you think you're doing? These pricks have failed me miserably. Soon any mom and pop will think they could sell Gallo in Vice City. What next, huh? The stinking mafia? That gang place is a fortress at ground level. So Quentin here. Quentin! Quentin! He'll fly you over the area. Eradicate them! What do you think you're doing?
What are you doing here?
Hey, I've been asking around. It's obvious that Diaz jumped the deal and iced my brother.
And he'll kill you, too.
I can take Diaz.
No, listen to me. I'll handle Diaz. He's beginning to trust me.
One thing puzzling me. What's with Quentin?
I don't know. I always kind of liked it. Quentin Vance.
Vance?
You hate Vance Vance? Hey, I got enough of that at school!
Lance Vance, poor bastard!
Where the hell are we headed, anyway?
Prawn Island!
You ever fire one of those from a whirly?
No, I'll get a bit of practice on the way, though!
Okay, we're almost there! We'll make a couple of passes! Now take out as many guns as you can! Then I'll set you down, and you're on your way.
Not so pleased with yourselves now, huh?
Whoa, watch where you're waving that thing.
No more pigeon shit on my car, eh, Tommy?
Guess not.
You're damn right. Now listen, you know who owns the fastest boat on the East Coast?
Not offhand, no.
Me! And I want it to stay that way. Every smuggler from here to Caracas has one dream, a faster boat. Rumor has it the boatyard has just completed such a vessel for some Costa Rican dickhead. And Tommy, I want that boat. Ah, I thought I got you! Where'd you come from? Pinhead!
I think your pigeons are back.
Take over. Vice Force. It is a 10-1 going down right now.
You better stop.
Ten, 21,
Sandra,
Vice Force.
Here you are, punk.
I did your wife, you poor bastard.
Leave me alone, mister.
Trying to kill yourself, pal?
Thank you.
what you said.
Crazy, man. This is like my officina.
We gotta make this quick!
How much worse this can get? Go shower with the guys!
himself hypnotized.
Tommy, it's me, Colonel Cortez. Look, senor, I believe you are a man who can get things done. So please help me. You can find me at the boat, huh?
Be worse. Hey, Scalari.
Diaz was pleased and would like to meet you again.
Is that a good thing?
Of course, although I'm starting to think that Diaz was responsible for our unfortunate loss.
What makes you say that?
One does not wave accusations at a man like Diaz. I'm merely thinking out loud. No matter. I have a proposal that you could profit.
I don't have time to run more errands, Cortez.
I would have thought a man with such dangerous dates would be hungry for opportunities. Please, Tommy, at least hear me out.
Go on.
I have a buyer for a piece of military hardware that is being taken through town. Pick it up for me, and once you get it, I want you to call me immediately. Ben?
Thank you.
Diaz was pleased and would like to meet you again.
Is that a good thing?
Diaz was pleased and would like to meet you again.
Is that a good thing?
comfortable with that?
Tommy, this is Donald Love. Donald, this here is Tommy Vercetti, the latest gunslinger to come to these parts.
Help.
Now, Donald, you just shut up and listen, and you might learn something. Now, nothing brings down real estate prices quicker than a good old-fashioned gang war. Except maybe a disaster, like a biblical plague or something, but that may be going too far in this case. You getting this down, you four-eyed prick? Now, recently a gang lord died. You disguise yourself and head on down and crash the funeral. Mix it up and then hightail it. You getting this down, Donald? Well, that ought to put the coyote in the chicken coop, huh? And then we'll just sit back and watch the prices tumble.
Two in trouble now.
You like this shit?
Did I do?
Profit
wife doing?